Hey guys, welcome to iSpecs. In this video, I'll show you how to clear unwanted temporary files to free up C drive in Windows 10. So before getting started, consider subscribing to this channel. Now if you've done that, let's get started. Open Windows 10 System Settings, search and go to Delete Temporary Files. Now C drive storage sense will open. Under list of categories, open temporary files. Wait until it scans, and now you can select everything except some folders that you don't want to delete, like downloads folder and also the previous Windows installation. You'll only have this folder listed if you have upgraded your PC in last 10 days. It's just a backup of previously installed Windows version. Windows will automatically delete it after 10 days. So you can skip that if you're thinking to go back to the previous version within that validity. But selecting it will clear a lot of storage because it takes at least 20 GB of C drive. Still, it's your choice. Apart from these, you can choose to delete every other folder. After selecting, click on Remove Files and wait until it's removed. That's it. Hope you found this video useful. If you do, give a like for this video. Lastly, subscribe to our channel for more informative tech videos. And also turn on notifications to get notified when we publish a new video. Thanks a lot for watching iSpecs. Have a great day.